Come on, Jeremiah, I'll be glad to hear you.